When it comes to the position of General Secretary, I think John Gbodu will have a walkover. When it comes to National Organizer, Samuel Oku will have a walkover. But my interest really is in who wins the slot for National Chairman. Freddie Blay has some strong points, which is that he, as acting National Chairman, has helped steer the party for the past 3 years since he stepped into the shoes of the National Chairman. But at the same time, we cannot forget the fact that Stephen Tim has been very consistent. He contested McManu, he contested Jacoby Tebilamte, he contested Afoku. I think
this is the fourth time he's running.
This is the fourth time.
You're a delegate yourself.
Oh, unfortunately, no. I'm a foundation member of the party. But
who would you go for? Do you have a favorite?
Well, interesting enough, since I'm not a voting delegate, whether I like X or Y is neither here nor there. So, personally, the two of them, any of them is okay for me.